You know what my mother is like. She's a complete and total control freak. The hair has to be perfect. The A's have to be straight. You have to join the debate club. On that, there's no debate. You'll have Bible camp each summer to keep you pure and clean. And Liv's rules apply when you're Alyssa Green. Trophies have to be first place. Ribbons have to be blue. There's always some competition or hoops for jumping through. Your mom's made sacrifices, so win homecoming queen. Cause it's do or die when you're Alyssa Green. And you wish there was a world where you were simply free to live. And when people criticized you, you had no more shit to give. And in this other lifetime, when you tell yourself be brave, you won't cave. That's the one thing I truly crave. But your feelings have to be phony. Your weight has to be tracked. If you don't like shaking pom-poms, you better learn to act. Just have everything perfected by the time you reach 18. Your whole life's a lie when you're Alyssa Green. Improve all of your strong points and hide the things that you lack. Cause mom's convinced if you're perfect, your father might come back. You're not yourself, you're not what she wants, you're somewhere in between. Your whole life's a lie when you're Alyssa Green.